Hello students, how are you? This is the third module of the topic adverbs. Last two videos में हमने adverb की definition और उसके kinds को check किया था. And हमने two kinds को discuss भी किया था. Today we will discuss other two kinds. That are adverb of place and adverb of degree. Let's start the class. Adverb of place. The word which shows the place of an action is called adverb of place. जिस adverb से हमें ये पता चलता है कि action कहाँ हुआ था, उसे हम कहते हैं adverb of place. जैसे, if you see the example, the principal is outside. Here, the word outside shows the place where the action is done. So, outside is adverb of place. The tiger went inside the cave. Is there any word जो place show कर रहा है? That is inside. So inside will be adverb of place. One more thing, अगर आप दोनों sentences में question create करेंगे तो answer क्या होगा? First का answer होगा outside and second का answer होगा inside. जो कि दोनों adverb of place हैं. It clears कि अगर आप where से question create करेंगे तो the answer you'll get adverb of place. An adverb of place answer the question where. The second is adverb of degree. The word or adverb which shows the degree of intensity of an adjective is called adjective of degree. ऐसे word जो किसी भी adjective की intensity बताते हैं, उन्हें हम कहते हैं adverb of degree. Adverb of degree में कभी भी accurate measurement का पता नहीं चल सकता है. It answers the question, how much? Let's see the examples. Sony is very smart. How much smart Sony is? Very. Very is showing here the intensity of adjective smart. So, very is adverb here. Diya is extremely beautiful. How much beautiful Diya is? Agar aap how much se question create karenge to, the answer you'll get extremely. तो extremely हुआ हमारा adverb of degree. Hopefully you may have understood the adverbs clearly. For making it clear, अब हम move करेंगे अपने exercise की ओर. The question is, underline the adverbs in the sentences and write what kinds of adverbs they are. सबसे पहले आप adverbs को underline करेंगे, फिर आप लिखेंगे कि वो adverb का कौन सा kind है. जैसे, the first is the kite disappeared soon. Which word is adverb in this sentence? Create a question by using when. आपको जो आंसर मिलेगा वही होगा adverb. When did the kite disappear? Soon. तो soon होगा हमारा adverb. And ये adverb का कौन सा kind है? It is showing time. तो ये होगा adverb of time. So write adverb of time in the blank. Hurry lives here. Where does Hurry live? Here. तो जब हमने where से question create किया तो हमें answer मिला here. Here will be adverb. But ये adverb का कौन सा kind है? Here shows the place. तो it is adverb of place. My mother worshipped silently. How did my mother worship? Silently. जब आपने how से question create किया तो आपको answer मिला silently. जो होगा adverb. How से question create करने पे अगर हमें आंसर मिलता है तो वो होता है adverb of manner. Next is Dimple is extremely beautiful. Dimple बहुत ही beautiful है. यहाँ word extremely adjective beautiful की intensity बता रहा है. तो the word that shows intensity वो होता है adverb of degree. The train stopped immediately. When did the train stop? The answer you'll get immediately. तो immediately होगा हमारा adverb and because it shows the time, it will be adverb of time. Ankush goes to the school daily is the next. Here the word daily shows the time, so it will be adverb. And the kind of adverb it will be adverb of time. The last is please wait for him outside. Here the word outside shows place. If you make the question using where, The answer you will get outside, which clears that it is adverb of place. After completing this, we will move forward towards our homework. The question is, circle the adverbs and write whether they are adverb of place and adverb of degree. सबसे पहले आप adverbs को circle करेंगे, फिर आप ये write करेंगे कि वो adverb का कौन सा kind है, adverb of place या adverb of degree. The sentences are here. So complete your homework and learn it well. Bye.